Assalamu alaikum, kianja sachika wanakum, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, hi, I'm Osharia. So in today's video, I'm going to be trying out this face mask. It's from Garnier. It's the Light Complete Super Hydrating Brightening Tissue Mask. So it's basically a face mask, but it's got serum. So, and as you can see, I've got Bunty and Bablu and I want them to go ASAP. So let me just try out this face mask and see if it is actually hydrating. Okay, so this is really moist. Let's open it up. I just hope I don't tear it. Okay, I'm just gonna apply it right now. Okay, I think it's way too big for my face. Now I'm going to remove the blue protective layer and now adjust it. So as you can see, I've applied my serum mask and I'm going to let this set for 15 minutes. Till that time, I think I'm going to be reading this book. It's What Doctors Don't Get to Study in Medical School by B.M. Hegde. It's one of the bestsellers and fourth edition, and this is the book that my mom gifted me and I haven't been able to read it. And I think I'm gonna probably start this, probably try finishing it soon and let you guys know the review, I guess. Are up. Let's remove this mask and gently massage in the serum. That's all for today's vlog, but before you go, check out the bloopers and make sure you subscribe to my channel, like this video and share it with your friends and family. And until next time, we will be strong, be you, keep flying. Bye bye.
I'm the new Avenger no one told you about. I'm the master. I successfully applied the mask. Marvel, if you're watching this, take me as your new character. My name's Master. Yeah, I don't know what my superpowers will be, but I really love action, so. Or I could just be the beauty queen. Sprinkling beauty all over. Oh, I could use the Spice Girls stuff, you know? Stop. I don't like this mask already. Let's see if it can hold Bablu and Bunty. What? Okay, so while the mask sets on my face, I have no clue what I'm doing. Oh, I just read. I imagine if I wouldn't have read the instructions, you guys would have roasted me. I'm so sorry, Garnier. I just misjudged you a lot. Really lot. Oh my god. Bro, this doesn't fit my goddamn face. Marvel, if you're seeing this, hire me. Whoa.